What's going on, guys? I'm back today. I got a vlog going on today. We got our regional championship for the Maryland State Playoffs Tournament. So I'm going to go ahead and take you through my day and vlog it. Let's go. All right, so far for every game I've had this season, I like to start off with a bacon, egg, and cheese sandwich that I make. So I'll take 5 eggs, crack them, get them in. So at this point, you're going to want to go ahead and mix your eggs. You can use a fork. I just use this. So I go ahead and mix my eggs up. All right, so at this point, get my pan and I get my butter. And so I'm going to go ahead and just warm my pan up. Okay, so once the butter's gone ahead and melted, I go ahead and put my eggs on. And I let it sit on light for a second. All right, so we got our bacon cooked. I just went ahead and threw it in. And then, so it's cooked and we're gonna get it ready to go on our eggs. But, so I flipped my eggs, I'm gonna show you. So we got it in half. And since I'm making two sandwiches, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut this in half as well. So we have two halves. We just egg, and then I go ahead and I apply my cheese to eat one on each side, get that cracking, and then I apply my bacon. When you initially cook your bacon outside the eggs, you don't want to cook it for too long, because you're going to go ahead and cook it again here. So I got my bacon on there, let that sit for a while, well not too long.
We had a first and second round bye, so today we got our regional championship in about 3 hours, so just trying to fill up.